At least it's not raining.
Thank you.
What the hell was that?
What?
Someone there? Shit's got ambush all over it.
Nothing there now.
I must have a concussion. I'm fucking serious.
Head on inside.
Watch your back. Institute could be right behind you.
Nat.
Hey, mister. That interview you did with Piper is really selling. Here's your free copy.
Need some custom hardware? We got a free workbench for all your modifications. Scopes, clip sizes, barrels.
Diamond City Surplus, everything you need.
Ellie? Are you here?
Nick? Oh God, it's really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday, death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
Hey, happy to do it.
Yeah? Go diving into scary pre-war ruins all the time then, do you? Here, every cap we agreed to for finding him. Plus a little something extra. You know, if you're looking for work and don't mind putting on the detective hat, Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable. Trying to find someone who's gone missing. The devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can, no matter how painful it might be.
My wife was murdered. She was trying to keep them from taking Sean, and they just...
It's okay. You don't need to say anything more.
So, we're talking about a group of cold-hearted killers. But they waited until something went wrong to resort to violence. What else can you tell me?
We were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111. It was some kind of cryo facility.
You were on ice, huh? More importantly, you were underground, sealed up. It's a lot of obstacles to get through just to take one person. Anything else you remember?
We're looking for my son. Sean. He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Good question. Why your family in particular? And why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care, and a baby needs a lot of it. Well, that confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda. There's a lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders. Super mutants, the Gunners, and of course there's the Institute.
So you think this Institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, that infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me. And I'm a synth myself. A discarded prototype, anyway.
Either way, I need to find Sean.
You're right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
One of them came right up to me. Bald head. Scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
Who is he? Do you think he has Sean?
It's way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but... no one knows who his employer is.
And he bought a house here in town, right? An and he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
You said he lives here? He's still in town?
They both vanished a while back, if I'm remembering right. But that house is still there. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address. See if we can snoop out where he went.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am.
You've really gone through a lot, haven't you? Hope you and Nick find that monster.
I didn't want Ellie to hear this, but I think you should know. Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance is bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies, because they're all dead. Except you. But 9-to-1 odds says he's our man. It's more than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off. Here we-
Hey, Valentine.
Hold your horses. That's one heck of a lock. Something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
Don't think I can pick this.
No luck? Guess we'll need to find the key. See that platform in the distance, near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
Hey, swatter, swatter.
Hey, you're that vault dweller from the paper.
Got too much dirt in that hair? Get it trimmed. You won't regret it.
Everyone who's anyone reads public occurrences.
Thank you.
afraid of talking to the press? I bet if I said I was with the Institute, he'd come running.
You ever think maybe you could get a man's attention easier if you used softer words, honey? Maybe shout a little less?
Oh, that reminds me of this article I'm writing about the mayor's affair with a certain airheaded blonde.
Oh, look who it is. What brings you to the mayor's office, huh?
What are you doing here, Piper?
Trying to find out why the mayor happens to be meeting with the same suspicious-looking courier every other week.
Not from any settlement I've ever heard of. And not from a caravan. Always in and out before anyone has a chance to talk to him. An errand boy from the Institute, maybe. After this article comes out, that's what everyone's gonna be asking.
If you are done crowding the reception area, Miss Piper, the mayor needs to make time for more responsible citizens.
I was just leaving anyway.
The mayor's receiving visitors, as long as they aren't members of the press. Did you need help?
I need to talk to someone about Kellogg's old house in the West Stands.
Mr. Kellogg's residence? He left town a while ago. We foreclosed on the property and locked it up. If there was something belonging to the man that you have a claim on, you could ask the mayor to hear you out. No guarantees.
Come on. Can't you help me yourself?
And if I could, why should I?
Please. All I want to do is find my son. The man who owned that house kidnapped him.
I've heard the sob stories before, so save them.
Maybe we can reach an agreement? I just happen to have a pile of caps here.
A gift? For me? Oh, how generous. Oh, there I go again, leaving a key out on my desk and forgetting to put it back.
A haircut? Everyone needs a haircut. Step up.
Don't let down the home team. Buy a swatter.
Got the key? All right, let's head in. Take a look around. Kellogg must have left something behind. Place seems small to you? Figured a guy like Kellogg would think big. Nothing here. Check out that desk. I'm telling you, something's not right. Look for anything out of sorts. Switch. A button. Well, that's one way to hide a room.
Gwinnett Stout Beer. 44 caliber bullets and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
waiting on you.
Any suggestions, Nick?
What about dog meat? Commonwealth mutt like him can track a man's scent for miles. Well, dog meat seems eager for the job. Why don't you let him have a whiff, see if he picks up on the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so.
I want you with me on this, Nick.
All right. Let's get that bastard. This is your show from here on out, okay? You say jump, I'll say how high.
Dog meat. Get the scent, boy. Got something, boy?
About the man at a time, Vault Dweller wakes up after 200 years.
Kellogg must have stopped here. Search around, see if we can pick up the trail.
San Francisco sunlights.
Dog meat pick up the scent again?
Kellogg's preferred brand, all right. Kellogg's still out there. We've got to track him, boy. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
like another one of Kellogg's pit stops. Keep your eyes open.
Bloody bandages.
Dogmeat finds something? This.
We gotta stick together, pal. At least until we find Kellogg. Okay, boy, let's track him.
Meat's found something. You know the drill.
Gwinnett Stout. One of his creature comforts.
Dog meat find something?
I'll need your nose to track Kellogg, boy. Okay, boy. Let's track him.
potential assailant. Lower your weapons immediately.
Hell of a party happened here. Your Pip-Boy doesn't sound pleased. Let's say we get out of here.
Tracking known mercenary. Exercise extreme caution. Alert. Critical signs. Alert. Critical signs.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
What happened here?
Error. Operator deceased. Threat level Omega. He killed us.
Another one of his stogies.
Getting close. I can feel it. Look around.
What do you think, boy? Was this our man? Is he in here, boy?
I knew dog meat would sniff our man out. Let's you and I take it from here. Give our four-legged friend a break.
Hey, boy.
Inside, you got, can't tell if this was storage or trash. I can barely tell us apart.
Enemy. Is someone present? Hostile sensor reading detected. I was in error. No enemy.
It would appear my target has disappeared.
No one will help me, please.
Targeting.
If they return, I will be ready.
One way to get that coolant pumping. You want me to take a look at that terminal? You just say the word. Always out of way with machine.
Nice.
Powering up. Protectron on duty. Protect and serve.
Oh.
Speak of the devil. Anyone you walk
protect
away.
Protect and serve.
What's that?
Damn.
Initiate directed Sigma Omicron. Protect Kellogg. I am the victim of the violence.
Lights out for you! Yes, we're not alone.
Oh, someone should make use of it.
Stealth capabilities. Fascinating.
Other side's chained up.
Scanners must be malfunctioning.
They're gonna have to force their deposit.
Hostile target identified.
We're on the warpath.
Hostile sensor reading detected. Sensors need calibration.
Do this.
Damaging valuable Institute property.
We're in for it now!
Don't even break a sweat.
Not that it's an option.
Got it.
You sure you're not part synth?
Court took some bright minds to build a place like this.
Going up. Four. Going down. Four. Now I understand. You are hiding because you fear death.
Dawn, excellent. Your stealthy attack was unsuccessful.
Coast looks clear.
Intruder in Fort Hagen, eliminating hostile.
And my old friend, the frozen TV dinner.
You cannot.
Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler.
The wrong scent.
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years. But I don't need a roommate. Leave. Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
Is someone present? I have detected you.
What's that? Damn!
Detective.
Something out there. Guess we're not alone.
Pissed off, I get it, I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
done.
Someone's coming.
Got him! Just when I thought we were getting along.
Nice.